We're coming to you live with East Celtic and Perso Leones following a very hard 3-2 win for East Celtic, guys. It was a great game today. Tell us about today's game.
Okay, hi, my name is Mohamad Nur Salihuddin. I'm East Celtic striker. Today's game was a hard fought game because of the hot kind of weather. And we faced a very tough team.
Hi, and you guys had to fight back from going 2-0 down. Tell us about that.
Yep. Hi, my name is Boy. I'm from Perso Leones. Basically, I'm the team manager, come player. Okay. Basically, we fought hard for the second half, but too bad luck was not on our side. So we lost the game 3-2. We controlled the first half of the game. So second half, we did a lot of mistakes. But for us, we are bottom in the league, in the table itself. So it's okay for us, but as long as any opponents who come and versus us, we give them a hard time.
Alright, and where do you see yourselves finishing at the end of the season?
If we work hard and we work hard as a team, we fight all the way, I hope we can finish. Every team finish, wish to finish first and win the league. So for now on, I hope that we can be consistent. We hope for a top three.
Alright guys, all the best for the rest of the season. Cheers.
Thanks.